decide if we're going to have a big feature. Don't think we will with the number of cars are in it. Shouldn't anyway. We will for the B mods.
Oh yeah.
As the grid. Speedway this season, they start nose to tail on the inside lane. Problems the last couple of weeks, but appears to have gotten that right. And he was second here back on June 18th. Going down to the top side. Anyone else, they won't get way up there around the top side. July 10th for his only win of the season. Now
Stassen, Whalen, Dimmitt, row four, inside spot, James McMillan, outside, Dean Willey, the Gator Graphics gang, and Brian White in the back of the pack for this one.
So the Elder White work the back driver. Stay side by side with him. Now he's going to go side by side with him. Thank you. about chasing track points. This is about national points. We've got that week long down on the week is final week. The national championship is USA stock. County Speedway and here at Lucas Oil Speedway as well. Both those tracks do a good job. This season, he has 4 wins on the year.
Didn't get out quite in time there, but he'll get to run, just not going to get to start on the outside of row one.
Well, during the opening ceremonies, Christopher Sawyer had plenty of extra laps, taking Old Glory around during our national anthem. We'll see how well it works as he's going on the road. Coates looks to the inside of him, and now Coates nearly takes out the leftward quarter panel of Carter and hits the another day.
Will Garner has been so good this season, coming off his first ever win here at the National Track. But there's something to be said about having patience right now, and your driver trying to use a little bit of that to the outside of the race. Works his way around, continuing to use the outside, going to the top of the racetrack. And you've already been to victory lane once, you don't have to be able to get back. The 31, trying to make his way toward the front, but you're all alone in second right now.
Christopher Sawyer, two more car lengths behind Earl Woods and William Carter, who are side by side.
I was getting ready to ask, is that the third different car we've seen? Give or take.
Bingo.
I guess the Bill Elliott watch one for the family.
He's starting to shrink as Christopher Sawyer's the one who comes to the car. Signed for Mike Schriegel this time. Bobby's getting lap number six.
Might as well take a little bit of time off. Let's get a good run. Get this nose to the end.